How to activate debit card Bank of America application. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So without any delay, let's get started. So when you receive a new or replacement debit card, you must activate. So take your phone and find the Bank of America mobile app. Open it and after your account is loaded, you can see your debit and credit balances. Tap on a checking account and on the account screen, you can see your recent transactions. Scroll down and find debit card settings and tap on it. Then you can see your debit card and below you can see the button of activate. So just tap on it and then you must enter the expiration date on the card. They are printed on the back of your card. Next, enter the 3-digit security code and you can find it on the back side of the card too. Tap on done and next you should tap on button of the verify and now the debit card is activated and ready. Thanks so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell notification for more updates. That's it for today, and see you next time.